The gate swings into the stretch for the fifth race from Mohawk Park. Here they come. Off and pacing, two of them capped off the start. Dream All Night and Mystic Sealster. Great beginning for Dream Fair Zen Fire. She's on fire early. Right to the lead she goes. Pocket dropping is OC My Lucky Bow. Two lengths back now. Third inside to High Moon Sunshine. Fourth back, Patrick's Cookie. Fifth, Miss Cabana. Six, PL Lightning. And the gate gappers, Dream All Night and Mystic Sealster, are the back two as they roll over to the quarter. And it's Dream Fair Zen Fire on a lead of almost two lengths, it appears, over OC My Lucky Bow. Gapping out by four more lengths from back in third is High Moon Sunshine as she dawdles going into the backstretch off a quarter of 29 flat. Now off stride with High Moon Sunshine. High Moon Sunshine, the favorite, made a break when sitting third. So the field is heading up to 3/8 and beyond, chasing Dream Fair Zen Fire. Long shot OC My Lucky Bow is second. Then on for third towards the inside. There's Patrick's Cookie, gap by appears about 2.5 lengths. Then it was Miss Cabana fourth, through a 59.5. Second quarter was only 30.4. So we picked them up going into the final turn. Dream Fair Zen Fire leads the way. OC My Lucky Bow continues second. Patrick's Cookie third. Miss Cabana fourth. Right there with them from fifth is PL Lightning starting a rally. Then gapping is Dream All Night, followed by Mystic Sealster. And after the backstretch break, High Moon Sunshine trails up to 3/4. Look at Cullen take off. He's got 5 on the field in the blink of an eye. As Dream Fair Zen Fire has opened up by 7 lengths at 3/4 and 128.4. Dream Fair Zen Fire has thrown another log on the fire here. She leads by 7. Back into second is Patrick's Cookie. Then outside third, Miss Cabana. Late speed from the backfield from PL Lightning coming up to the final 1/8 of the mile. Dream Fair Zen Fire still with a huge lead. Patrick's Cookie back into second in a race for place. Yes, there's the winner. Long gone, Dream Fair Zen Fire. Back in second, Patrick's Cookie. Miss Cabana third, PL Lightning fourth, 157.2.